time.
It's time to pick up.
No, don't say it, Pikachu. Don't say it.
Why?
You can't be saying that, bro.
Yeah, bro, watch your mouth, bro.
Okay, dude. Heather in my breath.
What's up, boys?
Smash that like button, bro.
Oh, yeah, bro. Smash it. Smash it good.
Get inky on that like button, bro. Can we get 100 likes in this video, bro?
And today, my bros, we're going to reaction video to SML, bro.
Yeah, we're going to react to SML movie Cody's prank. Oh, man, I love pranks.
Me too, bro. Pranks are dang, bro.
Yep, I love me some pranks.
So what are we waiting for then, bro?
It's time to clap some cheeks, bro. In 3, 2, 1.
I'm freaking Nicholas.
So, guys, what do you want to do today?
Oh, hold on, guys. I'm getting a phone
call.
Getting
a phone call, bro.
Who could be calling Cody? He doesn't have friends.
I know, right?
Hello? Really? Oh, my
bad news.
Oh, bro.
What was wrong, Cody?
My parents just died in a
car. Damn, there's so much stuff, bro.
Cody, I'm so sorry. What can we do for you?
April Fool's.
April Fool's. Good one. Good one.
Man, he had me.
Yeah, you really got us, Cody.
You almost got me, dude.
Hey, guys, I have a secret to tell you.
What? That's pretty savage.
I drank
savage.
My own blood. What, you drank your own blood?
Yeah, I think I'm a vampire. All I want to do is drink blood.
I'm just a vampire.
Oh, my God.
April Fool's.
You want to drink blood,
bro? It's a fruit punch bottle. Oh, thank God.
Yeah, for a second there, I thought it was actually blood.
It is blood. It's just a fruit punch bottle.
Ew. Is it actually blood?
Hey, Cody.
It has to be an April Fool's, bro.
There's something I wanted to tell you.
Yeah?
I love you, and I really want to kiss you on that big, pebble-filled mouth of yours.
Really?
Yeah, can you just please do me a favor and kiss me one
time?
Yeah! Okay.
All right, let's kiss.
No, hold on, bro. Oh, God! He almost got him, bro!
I don't want to kiss your ugly face!
Oh, boy.
Yeah.
He actually wanted to.
All right, guys, I think that's enough April Fool's jokes for today, okay? So let's just watch TV.
Yeah, okay. Where's the remote?
Where is the remote? Cody, can you get it? It's behind the couch.
Oh, okay. I don't see it.
You're an idiot! Yeah, why'd you think it was behind the couch?
Well, Junior, that was just kind of annoying.
Yeah. Okay, can you actually grab the remote
really
for me,
though? Where is it?
It's on the floor right there. I dropped it.
Been annoying.
Junior, I don't see it.
Hey, Bravo!
Bro, he's asking you for the...
That's
a really never joke, fool, bro.
Oh, okay, no, seriously, can you grab the remote? It's between the cushions.
But is it really?
Yeah, look, I just can't reach it. Can you grab it for me?
Okay, better be under here. Junior, it's not...
Hey, Bravo!
That's not an April Fool's joke, bro. That's actually a really bad joke.
I'm not looking for the remote anymore.
Yeah, pretty
Joseph,
lame.
Can you grab the remote for me?
Okay, where
That's
is it doing?
Norm, bro.
It's behind that pillow.
Okay.
If I was Cody, bro, I'd be clapping them chicken, boy.
Junior, just stop it.
Oh, okay, seriously. It's
Junior, just be annoying, bro.
By the sink.
No, I'm not looking for it.
Joseph's in the bathroom by the sink.
Okay, I get it.
He needs to catch his head, boy.
In here.
Why would you go look for it, bro, when he's clearly not being honest,
bro? I got the remote. Guys, the remote's dead.
Really?
Try it.
Okay. Junior, it works fine.
He just keeps doing these lame April jokes, bro.
Ow! Junior, lying and hitting people are not April Fool's pranks.
Yeah, they are.
They have to be good, though. They need to be tricking people, bro.
Breaking news, MK. NASA has an urgent message right now. Let's go to the press conference.
Hey there, it's me, the guy from NASA. So we have some pretty scary news.
Scary news.
It seems that there's a meteor that is going to come to Earth, and in the next 10 minutes, it's going to kill everybody in the world.
No way.
We apologize for the short notice.
Oh, bro.
Oh, no.
Oh, there's so many things I haven't done yet.
Imagine knowing you're going to die in 10 minutes, bro.
That was the one thing you wanted to do?
Yeah, everybody wants to milk a cow. Who doesn't?
We can call Cody's mom over.
I think it's an April Fool's joke.
Shit, bird.
Yeah, well, I'll never be able to hear Junior apologize for the joke he's made about my mom.
Because they're not jokes. It's the truth. Your mom's fat. I'll never get to see your mom lose weight.
April Fool's!
I knew it!
Come on, you didn't really think we were gonna get killed by a meteor, right? Like, would I be this cop?
Nah, you're right. You'd be screaming and
doing April Fool's
be hysterical.
I want to do an April Fool's joke on Chef Pee-Pee.
Yeah, dude, you gotta do a good one on him.
Ooh, I got an idea. Let's shoot him in the eye with this Nerf toy.
Oh, that's a good idea, dude.
Right?
Ow, Junior, that's not really a prank. That's just assault.
It's gonna be funny. I'm gonna shoot him in the eye, and he's gonna go, oh, I'm gonna say April Fool's.
Well, how about we do a less painful prank like this whoopee cushion?
A whoopee cushion?
Yeah, when he sits on it, it'll go, and it'll sound like he farted.
Junior just wants to do terrible stuff, bro.
What are we, 5 years old? Little baby, want to use a whoopee cushion?
Oh,
little baby Cody like that? Little baby Cody, want to make a little fart joke? Oh, look at little baby Cody. Wants to use a silly little whoopee cushion. Would little baby like that? Would little baby Cody like to use stupid little fart whoopee cushion?
Somebody needs to
Come on, baby Cody. Come on, baby Cody. Grab your stupid whoopee cushion. Grab your little baby whoopee cushion. Let's go prank shopping with your little fart, stupid, dumb whoopee cushion baby toy.
Okay, jeez.
All right, guys, there's Chef Pee-Pee. All right, little
wee. What are they gonna do to him, bro?
I'm gonna sit on your little poopy cushion.
You know, Junior, I'm clearly not wanting to do this anymore.
What? You don't want to do it anymore? What's wrong with the little baby? You want to make a little poopy joke?
Well, you keep calling me a widow baby, and it makes me not want to do it.
Because your prank is a stupid idea.
No, he's actually pretty good. Farts are funny.
Oh, I got an idea. Come on.
Yeah, they are, dude.
All right, little baby Cody.
Big
Chef Pee-Pee takes naps
so
here all
funny.
The time. So when he takes a nap, he's gonna lay on it. It's gonna fart. You're gonna laugh at your little 5-year-old fart joke.
Well, how are you gonna get him to lay down?
Well, I'm gonna pretend to be my dad and tell him he can go on break. And then when he comes to lay down on his break, and you're gonna laugh at his little stupid joke.
Actually, it's funny, dude.
Okay, there's Chef
Pee-Pee
clean.
Farts are
I just
gotta
sound like my dad. Hey, Chef Pee-Pee, you can go on break.
What
you got a lot of hard work lately.
What? A break? Oh my god, I never get breaks.
Never.
Okay, thanks,
boss. It's messed up, bro.
Okay, guys, let's watch Chef Pee-Pee sit on the whoopee cushion.
Oh man, I am so tired. I can't wait to take a nap. Wait, what?
You're supposed to
whoopee
hide
cushion?
Brad.
I can't believe Junior actually thought I would fall for that. I'm not stupid. Oh, it's April Fool's Day. I totally forgot.
You're kind of cool joke, bro. You're
a
cool thing on me.
I'm gonna make him think I actually died.
Cool
I'm
gonna
sit on the whoopee cushion and he's gonna think I had a heart attack. I'm a genius. Oh man, I am so tired.
Oh, bro.
I can't wait to sit on this couch. You know what? I hope there's not a whoopee cushion on here.
Oh my god, dude.
Oh, I'm dying. I think I just had a heart attack. Oh.
A heart attack?
Oh no, Chef Pee-Pee had a heart attack.
Well, like a fart attack.
There's no time for jokes, Cody. Your joke killed Chef Pee-Pee.
Well, I didn't think the whoopee cushion would kill him.
Maybe that's why you don't use whoopee cushions anymore, because they're deadly.
Who gets a heart attack?
It would have just blinded him, dude. You had to be selfish.
Yeah, would you rather be blind or dead?
Well, I don't know, actually.
What do we do with Chef Pee-Pee?
I think we should call
him.
He's
doing a good joke.
No, we can't call a doctor, because it's me, you, and especially Joseph are going to go to jail.
Yeah, it's true. That's the times we're living in.
Yeah,
that was a pretty good one.
Cody, why did you have to kill Chef Pee-Pee?
I didn't want to kill Chef Pee-Pee. Besides, you're the one who put the whoopee cushion there.
But it was your evil mastermind murder plan that did it.
I didn't do anything, so I'm out of here, dude.
You, Junior,
be safe, Joker. He can't get caught. He'll go to jail, definitely. Okay, so what do we do with Chef Pee-Pee?
I think we bury him.
What, bury him?
Yeah, we bury him in the backyard as deep as we can.
He's
so
not
no
actually
ever
dead.
Him.
He's just pretending.
Yeah.
He's
Junior,
just doing an April Fool's joke.
And my loose butt will last in prison.
Especially
it will?
A good one,
oh,
because
yeah,
you're
a time. And as much as I didn't enjoy
it, think you got a heart attack by farting.
Do you think there's Fortnite in jail?
Oh, no.
Probably not, Junior. Everybody be doing crimes.
Yeah, okay. So let's go grab a box and bury Chef Pee-Pee in the backyard.
Okay.
Chef Pee-Pee's such a savage, dude.
Chef Pee-Pee's in a box now.
A shoe box.
It's the only box I have.
You put him on a shoe box.
He looks so peaceful.
I miss Chef Pee-Pee.
Yeah, he's burning macaroni and cheese in heaven now.
We're looking hell,
bro.
Are
you sure he's in heaven?
What do you mean?
He might be in hell.
Really? Why?
He was a really bad person. He liked to push old ladies downstairs.
Oh my god, that's terrible.
I never did that.
Oh.
Wait. Did he hear that?
April Fools! He didn't do that.
Oh, thank God. I thought Chef Pee-Pee was a bad person.
Brilliant.
Chef Pee-Pee's not a bad person.
They probably think
it's
ghosts, bro.
He sucked at cooking.
Oh, terrible.
Awful. The worst food I've ever tasted.
Disgusting.
If he makes food
for
the
dog, he's
gonna go to hell.
Actually
anyway,
jokey?
Let's go bury Chef Pee-Pee in the backyard.
Probably, bro.
That's
probably the reason
like
why they're making all that.
Yeah, like a hamster.
Talking bad about him.
All right, Cody. Let's go bury Chef Pee-Pee.
Well, we need a shovel, Junior.
Oh, I got a shovel. Come on.
Oh,
I
man, they're about to start burning me. And soon as they start throwing dirt on me, I'm gonna bust out of this box, and they're gonna think I'm a zombie.
Think they know he's joking.
All right, Cody.
So they're
the
going with his
wait,
joke.
Wait, Junior.
What?
We should not dip the box closed.
I think that's
why?
Well, because we don't want bugs to eat Chef Pee-Pee's gorgeous body.
Okay, I'm
you're right. If we don't
I think
the box
that's
shut,
exactly
the
what's
bugs
happening,
will be able to eat him and eat his brains.
Yeah, you don't want that.
All right, so grab some duct tape while I grab the shovel.
Okay.
All right, Cody, start taping the box up.
They're being pretty sarcastic,
yeah,
bro.
I'm really glad we decided to listen to loud rock music in these headphones. It really distracts from how tragic this whole thing is.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, start taping.
Okay.
Wait, what's that noise?
Are they putting
the
tape on, bro?
Guys, let me out! I'm alive! I'm alive! Let me out!
I knew it,
bro. Song rocks.
Yeah, you're shaking the box a lot, Cody.
Oh, man.
It's shaking a lot.
It's so savage. Oh, my God, dude.
All right, I think it's good, Junior.
All right, let's go bury him.
Okay.
Okay.
Are
there's Chef Pee-Pee in the ground.
Just pretend,
yeah, this is what he would have wanted.
All right, start burying him, Cody.
Got it. Okay.
Oh, poor
you're
Chef
so
Pee-Pee.
You're so savage.
Amazing grace.
Oh, boy.
How sweet the sound.
They're so good.
God, this isn't funny. Stop burying me alive, guys. This isn't funny.
What if you suffocate, man?
Please,
it would actually be killing
Chef Pee-Pee. Stop it right now!
Alright, Dad, I ought to hold him.
That will be
poor Chef Pee-Pee.
A dedication to the joke, bro.
Yeah, okay, let's see.
What are they gonna do now, dude?
He can burn water. I'll give him that.
That'd be pretty messed up, though.
He had a nice butt, I guess.
Yeah, he did. Yeah,
he did.
Would
take the joke way too far, bro.
Chef Pee-Pee, you were my chef for a lot of years. You helped me grow up to be the man that I'm gonna be one day.
Oh, boy.
I'll go to prison.
Yeah.
I love you, Chef Pee-Pee.
That's a letter, man.
I miss Chef Pee-Pee.
Yeah.
I'll never forgive you for killing my chef.
Wait.
Oh, I'm sorry. He died from a fart. I mean, he would have died just as easily from being shot.
Did they hear about his joke?
Who's at the door?
I don't know.
No.
I'm gonna go answer the door. Hello?
I think you're really dumb.
We're your friends.
Okay.
But
what are you doing?
You sound really sarcastic, bro.
Why Chef Pee-Pee? Well, why are you asking for him?
If we actually knew that he was playing around.
No, legally it has to be me that returns it.
I think they're actually just that dumb.
Trust me, I can give it to him.
Well, but you might steal it, so it's gotta be me.
No, I'm not gonna steal it. Chef Pee-Pee loves me, and I know all things about him.
What a twist.
So just give me the wallet, I can give it to him.
No.
That's a good one, dude.
Where is he?
Where's Chef Pee-Pee?
Yeah.
They bury him, bro.
He's working underground. He works on the Underground Railroad.
The Underground Railroad.
Yeah, in New York City, on the subway, he works on those railroads.
No, you guys bury him alive.
That's not what that is.
So just give me the wallet and I'll give it to him when he gets back.
Chef Pee was pranking
him. Going on here.
By pretending
to
die of a heart attack.
He's a train conductor. This is kind of strange. Maybe I should come in and have a look around.
No.
Oh,
okay,
boy.
I'll tell you what's going on. Chef Pee Pee was murdered.
What, really?
Yeah, by my friend Cody. And he's trying to cover it up. Here's what happened. Cody wanted to do an April Fool's joke on him, and he put a whoopee cushion on the couch, and Chef Pee Pee sat on it, and it farted so loud, Chef Pee Pee had a heart attack, and then we buried his body in a shoebox in the backyard.
Sounds like a freaking April Fool's joke.
What's going on here? It's
but
an
that
April
actually
Fool's
happened,
prank.
Though.
No, it's not an April Fool's joke. It's real. It really happened.
Except that
Chef Pee Pee
did actually
die.
Yeah, of course he can. Well, that was pretty good, kid. I almost fell for that. But next time, make sure that's a little less ridiculous, because dying from a heart attack after you sit on a whoopee cushion, that's not believable.
It really happened, though. His body's in the backyard right now.
Oh, boy.
Okay.
He's giving himself away.
So just forget it.
He really is.
You know, I gotta tell you, I was actually gonna pull a prank on Chef Pee Pee, because this isn't even his wallet. This is my wallet.
What?
I was gonna give it to him and say, April Fools, that's not really your wallet. Yeah. Anyway, good one. So, have a good night.
Well, no, that's not a joke.
You weren't
it's
joking,
real.
Though, Brent.
I'm trying to admit to a crime. Oh.
Who's at the door, Junior?
Oh, boy.
The cops.
The cops, huh? You didn't
he told him
me,
everything,
you?
Though, bro.
Because if you did, I'll kill you.
No, I didn't tell him anything.
But he sounds so ridiculous.
Oh,
he sounds like
you
a freaking joke, bro.
Well, I didn't know what to say. Who's that?
Who's that?
I'm coming with you in case it's a cop, so I can tell them my side of the story.
Don't bring that. Don't bring the toy.
Fine.
Yeah, they'll think it's real. Hello?
I am going to kill you!
Chef Pee Pee's a zombie!
He got out of the box, man!
I'm a zombie. I was playing a prank on you to make you think I was dead, and you decided to bury me in the backyard.
Well, what did you expect, bro?
It was an April Fool's prank!
That was a pretty good one.
Yeah, it's pretty good, yeah.
Oh, I'm going to kill you!